I really do like the energy in Los Angeles. A lot of people here kind of want something more and bigger, and I think that's really motivating. My advice for young creatives is to not compare yourself to other people. I think if you stay true to your voice and your vision and what you want to make, and keep doing that, even if it's not popular, I think that's really important to stay authentic.